Hey, this is Vern, and this is Lightning in My Eggnog. I got a job this Christmas season, being Santa in the mall. I thought it would be fun to see all them youngins coming over to call. But after 3 days, I got tired of all the squirming, wiggling and such. Found me a Christmas remedy and keep it in my lunch. I like lightning in my eggnog, it keeps me in a merry haze. It's a whole lot easier to wear this big red suit when you're sitting there in a daze. I'm really amazed how my attitude changed with just a little cup or two. I like lightning in my eggnog, maybe you'll come visit too. Well, got a little closer to Christmas and the boss came for a see. He came up close and then he gave me a look because I think he got a whiff of me. I figured I was doing a real good job. Lots of people were hanging around. Turns out they were undercover and they were getting ready to bring me down. All because I like lightning in my eggnog, keeps me in a merry haze. It's a whole lot easier to make it through your day when you're sitting there in a daze. It's the biggest reason for my season of setting my world ablaze. I like lightning in my eggnog, keeps me in a merry haze. So if you're spending a lot of time just dreaming of a season that's surely to delight, don't spend all your hard-earned money on gifts and travel to a Christmas that's white. Take it from me and sell Block B, and you'll know as well, nothing says Christmas like an old-fashioned quarter liquor still. And that you'll sing. I like lightning in my eggnog, keeps me in a merry haze. It's a whole lot easier to drink it through your day when you're sitting there in a daze. It's the biggest reason for my season to set my world ablaze. I like lightning in my eggnog, keeps me in a merry haze. I like lightning in my eggnog, keeps me in a merry haze. Hey, Merry Christmas.